Well, this is the main road, and as you can see, there's trees down everywhere, so I think we're going to be without electric for a while.